With this now.
We gaan op zoek naar Thalia voor de zoveelste keer. Het gaat niet zo goed hier in de gelederen. In de gelederen gaat het niet goed.
We fucked up our billboards and the beat. Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Words like bullets. 700 meter. Maria Marquesa Productions. Ja, dan kan ik het beste gewoon hier vandaan doen. Hier. Is het ook mogelijk om hier een voertuig te scoren? Jazeker. Denk. Mooi wel. El Presidente. Dat zal Maria wel leuk vinden als we met de auto van El Presidente komen. Perskaarten nodig. Om ons voor te doen als pers. Dat is gewoon lekker muziekje, moet je toegeven. Ik ga gewoon de blauwe pad op voor. Steden, oh. meter. Steel trespasses. Hij telt ook als basis. Kan ik hier hacken?
Clara, I need press passes. I'm coming up to Maria's TV station. Anything you can tell me?
Press passes? I won't ask. Look, Danny, they're holding one of our guerrillas inside. So free them if you can.
I'll do my best. Gracias, Clara.
In een broek. Er is anti-aircraft. Er zijn twee alarmen en camera's. Ze hebben van alles wat hier. Nog een keer zijn arm drukken, maar was te laat. Alarm slaan is niet nodig, jongens. Alarm slaan is niet nodig. Dead body is recovered. Alarm slaan is wel nodig, blijkbaar. Hebben ze toch een lijk gevonden, ergens?
You might have heard that Massima Matanza, they are criminals in life.
have spotted reinforcements on the road heading your way.
Ja, moeten ze doen. Moeten ze doen. Air reinforcements. Waar dan? Hier. Helikoptero.
Enemies in the air.
Helikopter kan mij niet meer gek maken. Met mijn rocket pack. Maria Marquesa Productions is nu bij mij. Zijn we alsnog hier op zoek naar die press passes? Maar deze basis is nu van ons.
Let's do this shit.
De Botanical Gardens of Yara, daar ben ik al eerder langs opgereden. Kijk, vanuit deze vers hebben we niet te veel. Ook ga bellen. Ja.
Hola, reporter Benavides.
Press passes? This is my shot, Danny. Got a shit hot song for that bitch, so don't fuck this up.
It's Italia. Keep it together, okay?
You keep it together, Danny. Don't lose those passes. Meet me and Bicho in the Botanical Gardens parking lot and don't go in without us.
Don't go in without us. Lijkt me goed. Dan ga ik vanaf die checkpoint. Moet ik één bochtje om en dan ben ik er al. Als ik het goed heb gezien.
Is that your crocodile?
Dat is zeker mijn crocodile.
Just glad you made it out alive. You have to walk, Guapo.
Sorry, Guapo. We gaan naar de Botanical Gardens in Noventarma. Dan gaan we eens kijken wat Talia en Beach over plan zijn daar. Maria uitschakelen, denk ik.
Here, you're a reporter now. Felicidade.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you
Silvio Balboa, Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friends.
We zijn ongewapend.
Gracias for traveling so far to learn about
this. Listen to the propaganda bullshit.
The Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive. Fine.
lot of money not going to the rest of Yara. Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist Dr. Edgar Reyes discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Follow me. Okay.
Possible for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Russian anything reporter.
It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure? Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun.
Mag ik op de knop drukken?
Excellent, a volunteer.
Ah.
The fertilizer is working on the plants as we speak. This is the beginning of the Viviro process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from
cancer. Hey, dit is die reporter die we net in het filmpje ook zagen.
They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaren tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
Surprise guest?
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG240 are actually developing cancer.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Bullshit.
2014. Pharmaceutical scientist and biochemist Dr. Edgar Reyes. Meet up outside, yeah, that's
how we do. Unfortunately.
I didn't think this could happen. I hear even more now than before.
Overlos vaginalis viviro. Okay. Maintenance keycard, hartstikke handig. Nou, tour group.
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance. Ah, muy bien. Okay, everyone, enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren Rom. This is a preview of other Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a, sneak peek. So peek away. If you have questions, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes, we don't want to be late.
Neither do we, let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
Oh, yay.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Talia has some words for her. Yeah, dat geloof ik. Guards genoeg hier. Daar beneden gezien. Een naranjo. Kapitein sinaasappel. Nee, dat is een naranja.
Program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You. You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that Mari Macho you spread your perversions with. But where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Oh.
Fuck. Oye, let's go, let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here! Fuck.
Lekker hoor. Nou, Maria, daar heb ik geen last meer van. Dat is wel duidelijk.
Hallo?
Even muziekje aanzet. Geen drank in voor de jongen. Zijn moeder, Maria. Dat wist ik niet. Words Like Bullets is daarmee afgerond.
What with the cocodrilo?
Het wordt alleen maar weer sterker gemaakt, hè, overal. De soldados. Met onze skills kunnen wij ook overleveled gebieden wel aanpakken. 13 lijkt maximaal te zijn. Ja, en nu? En nu? Ga ik gebeld worden, denk ik.
Maria's dead. Fuck ja.
Let you see Paolo pick up a hammer.
Ik denk, ik ga gebeld worden. Ik ga niet gebeld worden, vooralsnog. Kan ik hier nog een upgrade verkopen? Nieuwe skin? Nee. Ik heb geen Industrial Circus op de een of andere manier. Toch gek, hè? Is toch gek. Lippenstift. Cassettebandje. Elrond. Elrond. Palm tree. Microfoontje. We hebben de Elrond. Maar ik heb geen quests nu. Ga ik gebeld worden? Dat lijkt het niet op. Nou, we gaan deze video maar afronden en dan kijken wat er gebeurt in de volgende video. Graag tot dan.